Norsk-Tysk Tidsskrift
English,
Norwegian-German Journal
was a Norwegian periodical, in existence during the German occupation of Norway. It was published on a monthly basis from 1942 by the Norwegian-German Cultural Society Norsk-Tysk Selskap. It was stopped after the liberation of Norway 1945, when Norsk-Tysk Selskap was disestablished.